Here we're going to move our full approach to the runway. Start with the tape measure on the inside of the high jump standard. Measure the distance out or the width that you've determined. Then from that point, measure your full distance back in your full approach. Make sure that when you're pulling the tape measure back, it's in a nice straight line so you have the same angle to the bar every time.